Hey everyone, so today we are loading up the horses and going for a bit of a ride on the chase. We've just hooked the trailer up to the car and Freya is just there. Say hello, Munch.
Hi.
So where are we going?
On the chase.
Yeah, what are we taking?
Ponies.
The ponies. And the pony just over there. Mommy and Georgia just picking them up. Well, picking them up, no, just getting them. And bringing them over here so that we can load them up and go out and do some riding.
Yeah.
So we'll see you in a bit.
Now, the question is, we sometimes have a bit of fun loading this monkey. Do we think he'll go in today?
Let's see. There we go. I think I might have to time lapse this bit. Is once he's in, he's absolutely fine. Good lad. Does that feel good?
Yeah.
One down, one to go. Only thing is, next one's my turn. Well, that was remarkably easy, so now when we see you again we'll be ready to ride. So here we are on a beautiful Cannock Chase and we're about to go off for a ride. Best bit about living where we do?
Because you have this on your doorstep.
This on your doorstep. What about you, Georgia? Do you like where we live?
Yeah.
Mummy?
Yeah. Thumbs up from me.
And thumbs up from me.
Thank you.
Here we go, we've been out for, I don't know how long, didn't even look at my watch before we started. 25 past 11, it's now 1 o'clock, so we're just getting back to the trail. Have you had fun?
Yeah.
George, have you had fun? Grass rains off. And not that he's greedy, so we have to put grass reins on him or anything, but there we go. See you in a bit. Looks like I spoke too soon earlier. Ready to go!
Right, that's it, another trip out riding done, horses are back in the field and we're off to the farm. See you later, folks!